Now, with Hawaii's forecast, McKenna Maduli.
Hey everybody, trade wind weather will dominate our weather over the next couple days, but you're still going to see those morning showers on the Windward and Mauka area. It's going to be dry out on the leeward side with some passing showers on those trades. Right now it's 82 degrees in Honolulu, 73 in Lanai City, and 84 degrees over in Kailua Kona. Now as we look over the rain, we're going to have some added moisture tonight over till tomorrow night, Sunday night. Really light and moderate, nothing heavy, but we will see over the next 24 hours a lot more moisture. All right, taking a look at the big picture yet again, our eyes, we are taking a look at Tropical Storm Madeline and Hurricane Lester. We will continue to watch these for you. Too early to tell how this will really affect us. We do know for sure surf. But again, as you can see the track, it does get really close to our islands. Right there, you can see Madeline pretty close. But we will continue to monitor it and keep you posted online and on our app. Now, if you're headed to the beach tomorrow, we got 1 to 3 on the south and west shore, flat to 2 on the north shore, and 2 to 4 feet over on the east shore. There's a small craft advisory for the typically choppy areas between Maui and the Big Island, so boaters, beware and just be careful out there. Tomorrow, going to be mostly cloudy. Those showers are definitely likely on the windward side with that added moisture and scattered showers on the leeward side. We do have those trades, though, with gusts up to 25 miles per hour, so it's going to be nice. Open your windows. The next couple days, again, 20 mile per hour winds coming in from the northeast. Monday, going to be nice. Tuesday still, and as we hit Wednesday, wet and windy is what we're looking for. That would be, of course, Wednesday is the first we'd probably see of Madeline, and then Friday and Saturday, what we would see from the other storm. So that's the look at the week ahead. It's going to be a pretty wet and windy.